guys. Fever FM per, this is the Superwomaniya show. And as the name suggests, Superwomaniya is something super and amazing. Matlab, it has to be about womanias. And we have the mother-daughter pair here. Masaba Masaba season 2 is here. Or season 1, dekhne ke baad to once more ka man kiya. So no wonder we have Neena Gupta and Masaba here. Welcome to the Superwomaniya show.
Thank you so much.
Like mother, like daughter बोलते हैं. I have the mother daughter here. तो सवाल same होंगे. मुझे देखना है जवाब कितने अलग होते हैं.
अच्छा.
Your idea of relaxation.
Walking on the beach or sitting in front of the TV.
वड़ा पाव.
Okay. Your idea of a perfect date.
I think a really nice long walk on the beach. And just like free flowing conversation, honest conversation.
Neena ji.
I don't look for a perfect date. It's over for me.
Okay. As per you, the hottest man in the industry.
Hottest man in the industry. पागल हूँ मैं ये बोलूँगी तो दूसरे लोग नाराज हो जाएंगे मुझे काम करना है लोगों के साथ. मैं बिल्कुल नहीं जवाब.
I mean everybody is hot in their own sense, but I think right now the hottest man in the industry is Ranveer Singh.
My timeline is full of Ranveer Singh with precious nothing and it's
that
just...
photo is a piece of art.
It's a piece of art.
True.
Yeah.
So there's consensus here on the floor. So one thing that you can't live without?
My work, my brand.
Neena ji?
I can't live without food.
Okay. A piece of advice that your mom gave you that you still hold dear.
You know, I used to keep telling her that when with certain people now who are like smart and like too sharp and trying to play games and all, you should deal with them in the way that they deal with you. So she said, no, why? She said, I'll just be myself. Just be yourself. She said, just be yourself. And that is enough to throw people off. It was very good.
A piece of advice that your mother gave you.
Do cheeze bahut important hai. Ek sar pe chhat aur ek paisa. Matlab kaam aur paisa. बोलती थी पैसे की गर्मी रहती है और मैं सब अपने जो मेरे नज़दीकी लोग हैं लड़कियां सबको बोलती हूँ सबसे पहले अपना छत बनाओ चाहे छोटी सी छत बनाओ. शी गॉट मी अ वन बेडरूम वन रूम किचन अपार्टमेंट फर्स्ट सो दीज टू थिंग्स शी टॉट मी.
योर बिगेस्ट फियर.
लूजिंग लाइक लव्ड वंस विदाउट एनी वार्निंग. आई थिंक
नीना जी
माय बिगेस्ट फियर डेथ.
या सेम.
A thing that you would want to do differently in your life.
I wish that when I was younger, I was a little less, I had a big temper. So I wish I got through life with a little bit more calmness and relaxed, I think, yeah.
Neena ji?
I wouldn't be an actor.
Really?
I would be much better in being like my mother wanted to be an IAS officer. I would have done a lot for people. I'm a very good organizer. I didn't get my due here. I got it very late, whatever I got. In that profession, I would have done wonders. I didn't expect that answer.
Nor did I.
Okay. Acha, the most attractive thing for you in the opposite sex?
The ability to communicate freely.
Neena ji?
To be honest.
As per you, what's your biggest strength?
That I can switch between being naive and vulnerable and really sharp and strong within seconds.
Neena ji, your strength?
To move on.
A dream that you're working towards, something that you want to do next?
To have my own brand of makeup.
You've already taken steps.
I've taken very small steps. I wanted my own. I wanted my own and it'll be coming very soon.
Neena ji?
I've been thinking, but I want to do it. I want to make a documentary on women without money. Poor woman, keh lo ya.
Yeah, dependent, basically. Financially dependent.
Financially, very bad women. I have it in my head.
I have one more dream, sorry. I have two.
Please. I like that.
Because I really want to either play a cop from a small town in some, like a series or a film. Because I think I can really do different kinds of dialects.
Yeah.
Or I can, or I'd like to do an out and out dance film with Hrithik Roshan. Because I can dance.
We're giving it out to the universe.
You should do Jamtara type of a thing.
Netflix.
ये हमने यूनिवर्स को बोल दिया है.
जमतारा तो नेटफ्लिक्स जोन वाली.
हाँ ठीक
है. One relationship advice that you'd want to give. अपने experiences को मद्देनजर रखते हुए.
Don't chase love with the idea of finding a being a power couple with somebody. I think it's important to think you are the power couple yeah. within yourself. Mm-hmm. Find love for what love is, which
you're
is companionship.
Neena ji, relationship.
This is the question I want to ask because I have not understood as yet.
What you advice? Have not understood relationship.
Relationship ke baare mein samajh mein nahi aata.
That's all of us, Neena ji.
Koi samjhao.
It's all of us.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
Koi samjhao.
So there in a play long time in my school of drama days, in a play there was this couplet last May. संबंधों से मुक्ति नहीं पा सकता है मानव मन. भूत भविष्य के बीच खड़ी है वर्तमान की उलझन. यही है लाइफ. समझ में आया तेको? भूत भविष्य के.
भूत मतलब पास. समझ में आ गया मेरे को.
पास और फ्यूचर के बीच. भूत भविष्य के बीच में खड़ी है प्रेजेंट
की प्रॉब्लम्स.
तो उसका क्या करोगे? कोई मुक्ति नहीं पा सकता उससे.
माय फाइनल क्वेश्चन, बिकॉज जैसे मैंने बोला, सो मेनी पीपल लुक अप टू यू. तो आपने अभी तक एवरीथिंग फ्रॉम योर एक्सपीरियंसेस जो लाइफ देखी है, व्हाट एडवाइस वुड यू वांट टू गिव टू अदर वुमेन?
आई थिंक इट्स वर्क इन प्रोग्रेस ऑलवेज, बट आई थिंक द वन एडवाइस वुड बी दैट नो मैटर हाउ यू लुक, आई थिंक इवेंचुअली योर वर्क स्पीक्स. या आई डोंट थिंक अ फिजिकल अपीयरेंस रियली should be coming in your way.
जैसे ही आप काम अच्छा होता है, आप beautiful लगने लगते हैं.
Like you know, sometimes I talk Always. To people and I must say this. I think you look at people and you can tell what they're like.
Yeah.
You know, and sometimes you look at a person and you say this is not so good looking, and they may be perfect, but there's a bitterness, there's a coldness in them. And that probably stems from their heart. So I think if you keep an independent mind, a happy heart, peaceful heart, and work damn hard.
Super. Neena ji?
A man should not be a goal of your life to get the correct man.
True. I think that's you guys have covered everything that there is to. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
It's fun hanging out with you. और आपके शो को देखने में तो लाइक आई सेड मुझे कोई फर्क दिखा ही नहीं. सो दैट्स परफेक्ट ट्यूनिंग, बट इट्स ऑलवेज अ प्लेजर स्पीकिंग टू बोथ ऑफ यू.
थैंक यू सो मच.
थैंक यू स्तुति.